We came home at different times because it was a different time for America. It was a different time the way we saw our warriors. We confused the warriors and the war. It was not a good time to be a veteran. We knew what we did. We were proud of what we did. Banned by the media at that time, being a Vietnam veteran was tantamount to being a criminal. We have come a very, very long way. And again today, we are here about the wall. We are here about those that cannot be heard, that cannot speak to us.